to get a seal out of your monastery. First, and most important, you need to find a seal in your monastery. For this demonstration, we've used a common seal, but you can use whatever type of seal is easily found in your area. Seals are heavy and dangerous, so you're going to need some help. Next, you'll need to catch the seal. Here, we've used an old canvas mail bag split down one side, and a blanket. Watch your fingers, as seals can bite. Now you can get the stranded seal back to its natural environment, water. Having reached the water's edge, give the seal back its freedom. Then, live happily ever after.